Students, so we have a question over here. Question is, find the current in 5 ohm resistance in ampere in the circuit shown in the figure. So the figure is, this is 10 ohm, okay, and this is 10 ohm again, this is 20 volt, and the figure is something like this. So I'll rub this section, and further it is something like this, that this is 10 volt battery, okay. So this is plus terminal of the battery and this is minus terminal of the battery. So this is 10 volt and this is 10 ohm again. Okay, we are getting 10 ohm here. This is 5 ohm resistor and this is 40 volt battery. Okay, 40 volt battery. So let's try to solve the question and try to calculate the value of current in the 5 ohm resistance. So I'm considering this is 40, which is already mentioned. And this is 0. If I'm considering this as x, so this should be what? X plus 10. Why x plus 10? Because x and plus 10. Okay. So, and this is 20 over here. This is 20 volt. And let's try to solve now. So we can write that x minus 40, x minus 40 by 5. Okay. And plus x plus 10 minus x, which is we can write, okay, we have first of all this one as well, x minus 0 by 10 plus x plus 10 and x plus 10 over here. We have one more resistor over here, x plus 10 minus 20 by 10 is equal to 0. Okay, so what we are getting, let's take 10 as LCM. So 2x minus 80 plus x minus 10 is equal to 0. So 2, 3, 4x, 4x is equal to 80 and 10, 90. So the value of x is coming as 22.5 volt. Okay, so let's check it one more time. So we are getting 2x minus 80 plus x minus 10, okay, is equal to 0. So we can write that 2x, 3x, 4x. So 4x and one more equation should be there, which is plus x by 10 as well. Okay, why x by 10? Because we have leave one more over here, this one, x plus 10 minus 0. Okay, so x plus 10, okay, by 10, so is equal to 0. So this is this comes out to be plus x plus 10, so which is 5x is equal to 5x is equal to what we are getting, so 80. 5x is equal to 80 because 10 and 10 cancel out, we are getting just 80. So x is coming out as 16 volt. Okay, so x is coming out as 16 volt. So that is the value of x we are getting. Now we have calculated successfully the value of x. Now our target is to calculate the current across 5 ohm. So that is the current across 5 ohm, x minus 40 by 5. X minus 40 by 5. That is the current which we need to calculate. X is 16 minus 40 by 5. So this is coming out as 40 minus 16 is how much? 4. 34 minus. And this is 5, 6 is 30, 5, 8 is 40 ampere. Minus sign is just indicating that reverse direction. Hope this answered your question. Thank you very much.